This painting is inspired from a vintage photograph I found for Jane Birkin. To create the skin tones, I used zinc white, cadmium red, rose madar, ochre, medium yellow, ultramarine blue, and burnt ombre. Creating the right skin tone is all about experimenting with values or different quantities of each color. Start mixing the middle groups, the yellows and the reds, with white on one side and ombre and ultramarine on the other. Give yourself space and experiment until you find the right middle tone. Make a lot of that. Then start developing different values of that tone while referring to the original image. For prepping the canvas, I made a transparent layer of rose sienna and then sketched the basic lines of the drawing, leaving the details for the painting. I suggest you prepare the canvas first, let it dry, while you mix your tones. I started with the highlights and the middle tones using a number 4 straight brush. To blend the skin tones together, I use a fan brush. I avoid using black in my paintings, so for the shadows, I mix burnt ombre and ultramarine blue. The more gray you want your colors to be, you add blue. The more red or warm, just add brown. For the fabric, I create a mixture of white, blue, and brown. Give the illusion of the transparency in the fabric, just use a little bit of the flesh tone and mix it with the fabric colors. I also blend the fabric with the fan brush. Oh, dee-doo-dee-doo-dah. laisse s'amuser. The background is also a mixture of white zinc, blue ultramarine, and burnt umber. There is no right or wrong way in painting. It's all a creative process that brings out different results in every pass you choose. Don't consider this a blueprint to follow. It's merely a suggestion. But to get the best results, be honest with copying what you see. And don't try to twist things around. Look twice before your brush touches the canvas, and then look again to make sure that it landed on the right spot.